When you drop off your kids at school, don't drop out. Stay involved by checking their homework and getting to know their teachers. And yes, this will be on the test.